Hello. In this video, I will set up software on an Ubuntu PC for my little Arduino ESP32 robot. My robot has a Lidar distance sensor that makes possible sensing obstacles, creating a map of your room, and using that map to self-drive itself automatically. In my previous videos, I set up software, firmware, and brought up this robot using a Windows PC. Let's repeat those steps using a Ubuntu 22.04 machine. Browse to the Arduino website and download the Arduino IDE version 1.8.19 installation package for Linux. Open a shell window, navigate to the Downloads folder, untar the downloaded Arduino package, and run the package installation script. Launch the Arduino IDE. Add Espressif ESP32 toolchain to Arduino. Download and install Espressif ESP32 toolchain version 2.0.17. Select the ESP32 Arduino Dev Module Board. Set up permissions for the Arduino IDE to access serial ports. Reboot your computer. Install Python pip 3 and install the Python serial library. Download the robot firmware. Untar the firmware and copy the firmware into the Arduino sketch folder. Create a symbolic link for Python. Launch the Arduino IDE and open the robot firmware project. Inspect the list of available serial ports. Plug in your ESP32 and check the list of available serial ports one more time. Select the serial port associated with your robot's ESP32. Build and upload the firmware. open the sketch folder and step into the data folder. The data folder contains a number of YAML configuration files. These YAML files contain ESP32 GPIO pin assignments for particular boards, as well as key robot model properties, including robot base diameter, diameter of robot wheels, distance between the wheels, motors type, motor encoder's pulse count per revolution, and other properties. Keep the YAML file that matches your board and robot model and delete all other YAML files. Rename the remaining file to config.yaml. Upload the firmware sketch data. Open the Arduino serial monitor and set the baud rate to 115,200. The robot is ready for Wi-Fi configuration. You will need to know your machine's IP to complete that step. Connect your PC to the robot's Wi-Fi and browse to the configuration page. Enter your local Wi-Fi credentials and the IP address of your Ubuntu PC. Reconnect your Ubuntu PC to your local Wi-Fi. Install Docker Engine for Ubuntu. Open the command reference page. Download the robotic software image. Install terminal software for your convenience. Launch the terminal software and split its window into two horizontal subwindows. Launch the robotic software in a Docker container and open an extra bash shell session. Launch the physical robot, bring up script, and turn your robot on. Your robot should connect to the robotic software, and the robot's LiDAR sensor should start spinning. Your robot is ready for operation. Launch the teleoperation script and try controlling the robot manually. Open one more Docker Bash shell session and launch the robot visualization script. Try moving your robot around some more using manual teleoperation. Close the visualization window, terminate all tasks, and exit the Docker container. Next, watch the robot operation instructions videos to learn how to create a map of your place and make your robot self-drive fully automatically. Thank you for watching and happy building!